Hi, I'm Preetha, Varsha's mother. Varsha has been studying in AhaGuru from her 8th standard onwards, and AhaGuru has actually helped her in building her basics. She used to earlier find, you know, studying science a bit difficult, and you know, predominantly because she used to feel there are lots of mugging up to be done in science. But after she came to AhaGuru with all the experiments and the practical knowledge that was rendered here, she used to understand the methodology on which she will she has to learn the things, and I think that helped her to retain that in her memory for a longer time. She had become more confident ever since she came to AhaGuru and started loving the subject. I would like to highlight one particular incident which happened with Varsha. When she was in 9th standard, since she started attending the course from 8th, she was interested to do her 10th standard, 9th and 10th together. And she had actually reached out to Balaji Sampath sir on her own first. And Balaji Sampath sir first had informed her that it will be stressful for her. And then since on her insistence, he asked us to visit him. We had a discussion, and then he kindly accepted to allow her to do both the classes together. And then we had taken, and it was decided at the time that if she finds it stressful, we will just withdraw it back. But to our amazement, she was actually able to do both the classes very well during the 9th standard itself, which actually helped her in clearing those Max Olympiad exams in 10th standard. These kind of accommodation for the kids to, you know, perform on their own actually helps them out. So in a way, I would like to say AhaGuru is the best place for the children to start with the basics, which will enable them also to first understand the subject, love the subject, and then make a right choice in their career. And this is the reason now I have actually also put my second daughter also into AhaGuru classes for both Max and Science, so that she can also have a strong base as her elder sister had.